Remember when Chuck Liddell was the king of the world?
Yeah.
But one day, Eddie Bravo's having dinner with Dana White. Mm-hmm. And you know how Eddie Bravo's a big Fidel Castro fan.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Dude, Fidel came and spoke to me one time. I went to Cuba once.
When fucking Fidel died, I call him up. I go, Eddie, do you know Fidel died? He thought I said Liddell. He looks at Dana White. He goes, Chuck Liddell's dead. I'll call you back.